Swadee Krap, everyone. Welcome to Wichai Chao Phaya, Thailand 2022. The greatest light phenomenon on the Chao Phaya River. This show presented by Tourism Authority of Thailand. Please enjoy the show.
As seasons change and meandering streams merge as one to form the mighty Chao Phaya River. The ebb and flow of the river conveys life through the ages and harkens back to the reign of King Narai the Great. Along the banks of what would become Bangkok, Ayutthaya and France first initiated diplomatic ties with the establishment of a fortress by Monsieur de la Mar. Whereupon, King Prasit the Great established Tongmuri as the kingdom's new capital and bestowed the fortress with the name Wichai Prasit. In 1893, Western powers waged war with Thailand. The incident caused Thailand to lose some territories to the enemy to retain independence. It was also a turning point for Phong Chumphon Ke Udongsak, who deemed the development of the Royal Thai Navy essential for maintaining national sovereignty.
Wachana Mithai,
Today, the Royal Thai Navy has evolved into a powerful, efficient, and dignified force. We invite you to discover the nighttime beauty of the river in its reflection of Wichai Prasit Fort. While bygone days of river battles echo the peace, joy, and friendliness of the Thai people you have come to know today.